back with Monster Hunter, and yes, we didn't get Fatalis done yesterday, but we will get him done today, hopefully. I've done a bit of research, we've done a bit more things. I believe everyone's getting a bit better at it. What anime is this from? This is from Serial Experiments Lane, I believe. You've now questioned me this, and now I'm curious as to if I'm right on that now. So, I did do a small amount of extra stuff yesterday, and I went and grabbed the layered armor from the USJ armor, which is really cool. I confirmed a few things yesterday. Archtemp of Elkhana isn't actually up. That's not coming up until the Halloween festival starts, which is soon. I think a few other things are coming out with that. But for now, there are a few different things we can do, sort of like with the USJ stuff and a few. I think the buff body thing is in, maybe. So I've only done one of them. I've done the Shine Forever, but I want to go do Ballad of the Frost. I don't know if we'll do it today or we'll just focus on Fatalis. I kind of just want to fight against Fatalis until we get him down, but... Are you with Buns and Prince? I am. They are currently in a Fatalis hunt with someone else. I think it's Taco or Brother Buns. Are you going to do some streaming today, Bear, or are you just going to jump in the session? Look how cute this emote is. The Prince one. So, I was thinking about fiddling around with what gear I would take into the fight. I think I've currently got my normal gear on. Yes, my normal gear. But, I found that I was running the Alatrium with Punishment. It was pretty good. You going to stream? Let me know if you'd like to join. Yeah, sure, Bear. Again, I'm just waiting for Prince and Buns to get out, and then I'll see what they're up to. Maybe we might be splitting the team in two, I'm not sure. But, So I made two sets. So I have a full Rhyme Guard set that I was debating about using against him, but there is a bit of an issue with it in terms of, it's hard to squish stuff into it, so I might have to fiddle around with it. The Frost, this one's really good. This one's super tanky. It's really good. I kind of want to take a point of Fortify into it, and I think that would be really good for solo. I think this would be a really good solo set. This one might be better for multiplayer, just in terms of just doing raw damage. But, Rainbow is down to 5 assignments to do tomorrow. And 2 tests. Man. Didn't you guys only go back to school a little while ago? It seems like there's a shit ton that you guys have to do straight away. Also, I love this armor, by the way. It's so good. Too late, it's too late. Yeah, we went back almost a month ago. Yeah, seems a lot.
Let's see if anyone's doing so. Excuse me.
We've got 2 full groups going, it looks like. Ooh, Plague's doing one. Plague, Sky, May, and Zorn. Shit, that's a really strong group. Prince, Brother Buns, Arco, and Chubby Buns. And it looks like a Samurai Armor set and Ghosts of Sushi. Sushi Mum. Yeah, I haven't played enough to Tsushima to see if you can get some crazy ass. This is, to me, this is very Dynasty Warriors. This is a very Dynasty Warriors looking armor set. I don't want to distract them. I don't want to jump into the call and then them get distracted because I don't know how they're doing. What time are they on? They are on. They're only 10 minutes in, so they're at the start of the fight. I don't know how many downs they've got though. Just join the call and scream. What I should do. Yeah. So in two player, I actually think it might be worth dropping in a fortify, but I don't know in multiplayer if it's really worth it. There was a couple of things I was debating about with doing with this set is, I kind of want to use this set. Maybe we should, let's check on this. Oh yeah, I made this layered set, by the way, guys. Check this out. It's not really too, it's straight up the Frostfang, but it's still one of my favorite looking armor sets in the game. So I want to fiddle around with this. I want to try and make it look cooler, but just four piece of it. Let's have a look at some decos. So, let's see. What do we need? What don't we need? So, it is technically a crit element draw build. Which, with Frostcraft. So, the physical damage is mostly coming from Frostcraft. Critical element is actually improving. I have no dragon on it. But the base dragon on this is actually quite high. It's 850, which is pretty good. Hey, Chris. Yes, I've just unlocked it. It might be too cheap, we'll see. Because you guys might try and destroy me, but yeah. I think there's a limit on it. I can't remember what the limit is. But yeah. So I think I've got Charger. I have free quick sheet, so I want Charger, that's for sure. But I might drop it. Critical Vitality, Expert. Have crit draw and some weakness exploit. So what is the crit on right now? I can't actually remember. I think that was the thing I was fiddling around with, because it's like I pretty much need to crit, and 40% crit with agitator is pretty good. That's a thing. Yeah, just let me think this out, and then I'll go and do some I did some sit-ups. I might do some more sit-ups. Hey, Nerf Herder, how you going? How's your day been? One day, Chris. One day you'll be able to earn that. So I've got a bit of health boost on this. I don't have a second critical vitality, unfortunately. I actually have an expert vitality, but I kind of like Divine Blessing. Divine Blessing, I think, is actually better in this fight. 50% chance to not take full damage in this fight is pretty good. I actually don't have any fire resist, which is pretty fucking bad, I just noticed. And I think it's actually anti-fire resist in this build, so yeah, I'm negative on fire. So I'd need a fiddle with this. I might have to put fire resist into this somehow. What I might have to do, I might have to go no agitator, which will be awful. Go masters, and then go some other stuff. That might be what we have to do here. What does critical draw do? It is 60%. 60% is pretty good, so might actually do that. I'm glad I can tune into your stream. Oh, thank you, Nerf. Yeah, so today's going to be a bit of a, like, we'll see how this goes. It'll be us fighting Fatalis again. I probably will see what groups are running right now. Currently, Prince and Buns are learning the fight still. It looks like they're on third phase now, which is pretty good. And yeah. So yeah, maybe what we'll do is I'm going to fiddle with this a little bit. Let's grab the Masters one. So there is a fifth tier to this that we don't have that yet. So I'm looking forward to that. Because that's four one slots or a two four slots, which still is pretty good. It's nowhere near as strong as some of the other decos though. Or I could go full focus. Full focus isn't bad. That'd free up some slots. Because that's 3 2 slots. I don't really need attack boost. Dragon would be fantastic. If I could use that dragon one, that'd be really good. I think maybe we need to do critical eye. I don't want to know that, Chris.
Whoa!
Alright, I'm gonna do sit-ups because now I'm done thinking, so I'm gonna quickly do sit-ups.
Wah. Pure wah. Anytime I want it, day or night, free of charge.
And some water as well. Alright. Where's my cup? Oh shit, I've left my cup. Hang on, I'll be right back. So, it's actually a good thing that you guys are doing that, because I didn't actually do any workout today. Because I was, I woke up quite late, so then I started streaming straight away. That puts me in fire resist. So, let's see how much fire resist that puts us on. And 5. Still not enough. Yeah, that negative fire resist is going to be brutal in that fight. Yeah. You just like the command, don't lie. Remove some of these decos. Alright, so we need that one. Oh, it looks like they're back.
Let me adjust my decos for...
Welcome back.
Until... Hey! Daimiano! Did you see what we tried to do?
No, I didn't. I'm setting up stuff here.
You should watch our, what's it called? What we tried to do. I think we have a pretty decent,
Strat
for this one now.
As in, you've got it like a... So, have you changed anything? What have you done?
Well, as long as we don't die. So, what we do, we all have ghillie mantles at the beginning, right?
Oh, so you're doing the ghillie mantle wake up.
We end up running heavy artillery. We go for the cannons loaded.
Yeah.
Oh, well, we go straight to Fatalis. We drop bombs next to him. Hmm. And then we go to the cannons loaded. We have someone else go to the ballista, get ready and load it. And then at once, we shoot. And then after that, Buns jumps on the face, softens it, and then we all attack the head to get some serious damage on it while it's down. Because it's an immediate knockdown if we get both cannons off and the ballista at the same time with the bombs. The bombs just add extra damage. And then at that point, it's all about staying alive.
Yeah, it's my first time to the third phase.
Yeah, so I was talking to Rico earlier. He straight up got he's got the fight down. He's like, yeah, it's just, you've just got to survive, basically.
Yep. Has Rico already cleared it?
No. Yeah, he was doing duos this morning.
Ah. Okay, guys, so we're going to try that again. Did anyone get weakener?
Nope.
No.
I am running. We are doing Fatalis, man. The big bad.
I might actually go weakness exploit here.
I'm going for Rider, man. Try to get that mount, though.
You going to start? Good luck on the hunt. Are you going to... Oh. Bear, did you want to join us? I realize that we've got actually 5 people on the call.
Hey,
but...
there, everybody. Yep. This is Ryu.
Hello, until JP.
We also got a new streamer.
No, I have not yet.
Let me update the multi. Daimono, are you live now? Fierce.
Yeah, I'm live now.
Stale bread. Oh,
now we got 4 of us live.
I'm putting a quest up. Season of
the Simpsons. You gonna post it up, Brother Buns?
Yep.
And dirt. See you in Street Fighter 5, everybody.
I wish this I had this game. Everyone should get this game, everyone. Monsanto is amazing. Do I have a second? I don't.
We are doing good. We're just trying to clear this Fatalis finally.
Alright, so yeah, I have to put the 2 experts here.
So now we have a pretty beefy multi at this point with brand new Twitch affiliate, the Taco Shack TV, with us.
Hey Taco, how you going?
This is Daimono. His favorite thing in the world, Taco, is if you do a bad Australian accent.
Oh, you just can't help yourself.
It turns him on. It
wow.
Touches
himself.
The thought
fun.
Of Americans doing a bad Australian accent. No matter what he tells you, it just gets him.
If you
ready.
Get other people already in the voice chat, I'll hold off. But let's plan something soon. Yeah, it sounds good, Bear. Yeah, I wasn't as sure what the plan was today. I think Prince is very eager to try and get people to do this group thing.
You know how we do that, Mom.
But maybe we could do a separate setup.
Oh, he muted. I was like, I can't do it.
Because yeah, we might, if we do a separate setup, we might do four.
Because
if they've already got four, like. Well, I was just thinking, Prince, if you guys already got four for that hunt, I could try and run with some of the other people.
Oh, and Nastasia joined in.
Nastasia here.
Okay.
Yo, why don't you take Buns with you?
I don't want to get Monster Hunter game and have an experience.
So Nastasia, you guys saw how we did it, right? Let's try that out.
Hey Zen, how you going? Thank you for the host.
Lirigante layered. So same deal, I'm gonna try.
Have you had a go at fighting him yet, Zen?
I'm gonna try to go for the cannons. Taco, you go for the ballista. No, me and Brother Buns take cannons. I say for you, go for the first start.
You did? You joined Kage for about 5 hours yesterday. Shit, 5 hours. Yeah, we did 6 hours yesterday.
How many healers do you have? It might should be fine with Brother Buns here.
What's up?
I want to try this build to see how it goes, but it might be less damage than the other one. So we'll see. I might save this quickly, set.
My other one, I haven't.
Yeah, whatever you think would be best.
Y'all mind if I join in? In the voice chat or just in terms of the lobby?
Then? Yeah, but thing is,
feel free to join us, man. Like if you join in the lobby, I've got to figure out a group now because I think Prince has got a full group now. Thank you for the host, Chris.
All right.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, the cone attack gets us every time, but. I'm hoping that with the constant damage on the head with sticky ammo, we can at least get a break.
All right. Looks like we got a lot of people doing runs today, so this is good. We could probably get a full lobby of people doing just Fatalis. All right. So.
I posted it.
Oh, you've put up one? Alright.
I know anyone wants to join you.
Brother yeah, Bones, I, also I was talking to Riku and he was like, yeah, don't run more than one healer. You won't have enough damage to do the fight. Because you need to break his horns. That's a really big thing.
Yeah. Break the horns.
Yeah, so probably having one healer is fine. Mm-hmm. We got Brother Buns for the heals.
Oh, I got you.
So same deals
yeah,
as before.
Feel free to jump in, Zen. I'll probably join Buns.
Brother Buns will buff us, and then we will do the exact same things we did last time. Jilly mantles, jump down, bombs, and then prep.
Alright. I gotta get back into the swing, so let's go. Feel free to join us. Sky's joining us. I think we got one more slot.
Yep.
And take all the first aid med that you need, Brother Buns.
Alright.
I'm gonna take with me the two of the dusts. Okay, give me that on.
You can't join.
Y'all ready? Let's do this, guys.
No, I'm not selling Shadow, crazy.
Connection things? Oh, are you for real? Oh, have you guys been having connection issues with people again?
Ashy, you're gonna see something special because this shit, you know, just turns my asshole inside out. Okay, guys, drop bombs right next to the body. Remember, he doesn't actually see you. He doesn't know
you're
here.
I haven't, just here.
That roar is...
I wonder...
That roar is scripted.
I wonder who it is then. Because that means that someone obviously has got a particular setup that's not interacting with anyone.
Oh, Skysis, I'll be right back.
It's all good.
So strange. Well, if you're looking for a group, I think Bear's running separate. So I might actually click on Bear.
Let's see, same deal. So Nastasia will take care of the soften.
Water time.
Taco, you
I just put my finger into my water.
Where you get on the ballista.
I'm gonna go see. You might jump in some JP lobbies. I'll be honest, Zen.
Right,
fucking Japanese players have already got the fight way better going than a lot of Western ones I've run into. So.
Yep, shoot the bomb.
Shoot the bomb.
They've already got like a bit of a loop going.
Wait, get my positioning, hold on.
Yeah, Bear's already got... Oh no, right, Bear's
three,
are fine.
Two. One, fire!
I was gonna say, that makes more sense.
He's down, he's down, go!
And,
Sorry, you guys got ad there because I was trying to do something. Have a good day, Zen. Thank you for the host. I think Bear's trying to go live and it's just messing up. Apologies if I'm missing chat. I'm just trying
to catching up with the chat before we go fight Alice. How y'all doing?
Yeah, I'm trying to watch Bear and it's just not letting me. I don't know what's going on.
Sorry, Sinus. Dirty and oh no, I'm not looking forward to it.
Let's rock and roll.
Compared to the four phase.
I guess when Plague's ready.
Pack Kangaroo solo.
Get it.
Pep if we need it, killed a couple of times. Okay, until Tupi, you can come and join the set. Session if you want to. Just put exclamation mark session. You can come and join the session if you'd like to. More than merrier.
Prince, did you talk about some of the things I discovered on stream yet?
No, I didn't actually. Ah, shit.
Yeah, so one of the big things I noted was like, because pins happen so often in this fight, is make sure you pick up those, oh shit, I didn't put those things in my gear. So if you pick up the dragon pods, you can actually save yourself with flinching fatalis. It looks like he flinches really easy. I don't know if it's infinite though.
Use it all the time.
But yeah, with 2 shots of dragon pod, it only takes 2 shots.
You guys want to do the silly mental part, or guys just go straight to it?
Yeah.
What's the plan?
We'll just do it straight up. Okay. I've gotten most of the fight down without the Gilly Mantle thing. So. Plague's running Huntinghorn. Huntinghorn's super, super good for this fight, by the way.
I know. I was thinking about doing Huntinghorn. I was like,
If this doesn't work, I think what am I trying to do? Let's try to bring our main crew into it. Sapphire Stardust. Let's see what we can do, guys.
Thanks, guys. Where's May at? Oh, is May already down there?
Oh, it's a mat. Yes.
May's not down there.
Oh, Segment Town. Nice, too.
I just realized I didn't have shared drinks. Okay.
Oh, shit.
As you guys tell, shit.
All right, let's roll.
Hall Breaker. Oh, my God.
How's it going? So Max, welcome to the stream. You play Monster Hunter well as well. So I'm gonna be super duper focused right now before I get dropped. I'm gonna go for the cannons, if no one's gonna go for the cannons. You got the other side already? Okay, good.
Plague Eurox? Yeah, it is. Oop.
Oh shit.
Come on. Okay.
Nice.
Go for a Plague. I don't know if the wings are going to hit it though. That's the only issue with it. Yeah, I thought so. That happens sometimes. Yeah, the wings seem to trigger. Actually, it might be the tail. I might do a full flip next time.
I didn't know you left, Prince.
Ha! Ah, fuck! Fucking rude!
3 FP my ammo.
Bomb's going off? Yep.
Oh, did you already bind him?
Yeah.
Is someone on the roaming?
Shit. Yeah. Definitely.
So yeah, when we do the binders, put bombs down on him.
Come on!
So you pretty much want to go for the head during this phase when he's doing that too.
Oh fuck. No!
Beautiful!
I just realized you can have a moderator, also have a VP.
No. Sorry.
Yeah, you can't have a moderator be a VP. VIP. No, you can't. Oh, have you been modding people, Chris? that tail attack. Every time.
Come on, I got Ryder on.
His neck is hard to get shots off.
Watch out.
I think I like this build a bit better. The damage is quite high. Oh, that's bad.
No!
Oh, shit.
I realize I have no sound effects for some reason, so I might have to try and fix that.
No!
Fuck!
Oh, that fire cone! God!
Did you guys get trapped under him?
Oh, yeah, I know that one.
Oh, no, he's dead.
Just put him in.
Who requested WAP? He's probably gonna go yellow soon.
Yeah,
it's tough. Really loving. I got
stones.
Oh, is he yellow? Yep. Nice. He should go red. Yeah.
I don't have
that. Nah, he'll go red. So if you go into the wall, he'll go straight red. Watch the tail.
Oh shit, he just punched me. Rude?
I realize I'm like in... this fight brings out old Raider me, where it's just you go full serious mode.
I know.
Yeah.
Oh, buns!
What the fuck? Oh, I shot him twice!
I didn't get the turret charge. Watch out fire underneath me.
Going to sleep, guys. Going to sleep.
Oh, you guys going to sleep?
No! Oh, no! No!
Bye, Dan.
On the cousin was on him.
I was working on that sleep. We gotta get another one.
Ah, it clips me every time.
I'm on him.
Three.
Beautiful.
Three.
I'll just drag a pot right by his butt.
Oh, we still haven't transitioned. That damage isn't mine.
I was mostly trying to blow up the horns with that.
I'm gonna go for a jump loop.
Eyes on down. Go for the face.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me.
There's some pods.
Some pods. Oh, look up.
Oh, he's there done. We go. Boy mode.
Nice. Another KO. Beautiful.
Nice.
Oh shit, go.
Oh yeah,
Plague. Wait. Oh, were you on the other side of the arena?
I'm running, guys, I'm running.
Yeah, if you guys haven't seen this fight, it's pretty insane. Also, the roaming ballista can't be destroyed. It also will knock him out pretty regularly.
Alright, I'm gonna go straight into Gilly Mantle mode in the next one, and I'll find something to bomb with.
I'll go ground binders.
Alright.
Dare on me now.
Alright, binding him. Here he goes. Go for head.
Oh, nice.
I'm on bottom right now.
I'm on
bottom. Find him. Got him.
Oh, I missed the trip.
He's back. Cannons going out.
So there's a second second binder, but I'm not 100% sure where it is, but I want to save it for second phase. Third phase.
There's two of them. Ah! Fuck. One on the right side, one on the left side.
Alright, I'm gonna come back longsword.
What? You just figured out that the US president and his wife tested positive for COVID. Wait, is that a thing? Did that just happen? Get announced?
Did you ready to use safeguard?
Big fire, hit his head.
I have no idea.
I'll get it just in case.
Just remember, guys, to go for his head whenever he leans down like that.
Safeguard is gone.
Oh. So, what's up? Toto.
Oof.
No!
Ah.
Oh my god.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, I'm gone.
Really? You send me a picture on Discord?
Okay.
This is good, man.
That was a really good run.
Alright, I need to go check the
Wiggly mode.
But I'll be right back.
Alright.
We'll do that.
Second effort.
Yeah, I'm gonna modify my character build for the exact same thing.
I'm in a shitty spot.
Yeah. I know.
Just keeps fireballing me. Probably won't be able to look at anything on Discord for a while, guys.
Oh, you forgot guard up?
Guard up. Doo, doo, doo. Oh, did you know that the heavy bow gun can just block all his fire? I've seen holy people just stand in the fire. I'm like, okay.
Yep, with guard up, you can block all the fire.
Yeah, it's crazy. Because you can't tackle it or dodge it either. It's oh no. Okay, we're good.
It's like the lava that.
I might need a heal. Oh no, he didn't do the third. Oh, main stun.
Oh, I did not know that shadow.
Are you? The mount should be pretty close. So. Trump tested COVID positive. Really? So is this actually a real thing, or I'm now like this feels like one of those fake internet things. Oh shit. He tweeted it himself 15 minutes ago. Fuck, what? That's crazy.
Well, he doesn't wear his mask.
No. Oh, this has sort of felt like inevitable. I have no other healing for you.
It's okay.
He's yellow-eyed.
I'm gonna run artillery and...
Whoa!
Heavy artillery and...
If you can get him into a wall now... Does anyone else have rocks? Leg, you got it? Good work, man. It's down. Now we just need the second one.
And then someone go eat for safeguard.
I have to eat for bombardier.
Nice. Okay. We haven't got horns though, that's the only thing. We're probably gonna get a phase change soon.
I'm gonna be very susceptible to fire, but I'm gonna stay as far back as I possibly can. I'm running the long barrel.
Mm-hmm.
So it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Yeah, no worries, man. It happens.
Oh, please stop.
Try to do it ahead of time this time when I try to put it to sleep.
When he becomes a little spammy, he's a bit annoying.
Do you want to eat the safeguard, Nastasia? We'll try this again. And yeah, you can block the cone if you have guard up.
Ooh.
And preferably max guard. Alright, I'm gonna run heavy bowgun on this one.
So I haven't broken chest either. So gotta be careful.
where is Warwick?
Don't know. Please stop.
Do you pull a pair of feet, Brother Buns?
What's up, Roost?
Do you have anything to shoot?
Game audio is overpowering. I am in a party chat. I do believe. Yeah, I'm in party chat. But I'm out.
He's retreating. Let's go. Go. Open up. Like just celebrating.
Oh.
I might actually go back for some healing.
I'm on fire. Yeah.
To go back, guys. If you need to go back for healing, now would be the time to do it because this phase is fucked.
Oh, Foolix is gonna join us.
We still have 15 minutes, so just be really careful. Try and get the horns as often as you can.
Okay, I'm going right now. Back to camp.
Did Foolix or Taco? Did any of you guys eat for safeguard?
I can eat for safeguard.
Well, he tries and cures a drinking bleach and putting a light bulb in his lungs.
Oh yeah, Foolix left out. The sausage, jump in.
I can't play.
I can eat for safeguard if needed.
No, we don't need it. The sausage ate for safeguard.
Warg, what are you? Warg's gonna play with like mobile. Crazy? Oh my god, plague. You okay, man?
I'm going.
Warg's got ball.
It's gonna be laggy, guys.
We're gonna do the, we're gonna do the
gilly
mantle and
bombs,
okay?
Oh, play.
Oh, no! Play!
No!
Don't accidentally hit your,
where's the second binder?
Your podcast in this time, Taco.
Hey.
Is your podcaster on the wheel?
Yeah, I'm gonna go for a binder hunt.
Yeah, I used to put the podcaster on my wheel, but then I right accidentally hit it all the time.
Oh. One's on left, one's on right.
Oh, my god.
I thought it was a bomb, but...
I found it. There it is. Okay.
And it?
Yeah. It's over here, so it's opposite side.
Alright, I'm ready.
Ah, fuck. Dead.
Oh, shit.
Daimono.
Yeah.
I'm gonna miss.
I might be in trouble.
Oh, shit.
No, I'm good. What's up, man?
Hey, Daimono.
Hmm.
Since you're in Australia, the thing I was gonna send you...
Yeah.
I'm gonna send it to Carmen.
What? Oh, right. Okay, now I got you. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, Kage would be, that'd be really good. Yeah, I kind of felt it might have been too difficult. The damage when he's on blue flame is insane.
Yeah, I run the LSG on Chickax, and I feel like the dragons are pretty good against him. So, I do about, I know when I...
When
I have some good buffs, I can
like 100
damage.
Come on.
Yeah, it's not bad.
I think you might need to bring a gunner. Oh, this attack's fucked. Jump that. You have to jump that. You can't let that hit you. That will one shot you in blue flame.
One second,
I'm
going
to...
Yep. That's the same attack. I don't know why my jump didn't come out.
Right.
Really?
Same deal. We get out there, gilly mantle on, and then bomb.
We might have to binder him because he's just going out of control.
Yep.
I'm just gonna binder him.
All right.
Oh no.
Go, gentlemen.
Yeah, I saw plague was in that. I don't think he was gonna survive it. So yeah, we really need to break his horns. So anytime his head is down, like you gotta go for it.
How you doing, Pickle?
Yeah.
A gunner would be really good. It helps a lot.
Yeah, that's why I'm running gunner. I drop bombs right next here, in front of him.
You just finished right. The latrines, so you can do fatalis.
Me and Brother Buns are going to go load the cannons. Nastasia, you are on hand to soften, and Taco, same thing as before. You're on the ballista over there.
Yep. If those are watching, We got Buns and Prince over here. The cannons.
All right, I'm ready to go. Wait, no.
Not yet.
Hold on. What the hell? I'm missing one. Right, I'm ready now.
Hold on 1 second. Let me load my special ammo. So it's ready.
You don't plan on doing it, but if it happens, it happens.
Three, one, two, three, fire!
Down.
Down.
Right, stop in the head.
What am I looking for? Don't know where my brain just there. All right, I don't think I got anything good. Yeah, I didn't get anything good. All right, let's have a look at this so-called Trump tweet. I like you took a photo of your screen, Chris.
Oh, come on! I'm the yeets on you guys. I'm your sniper from afar.
Yeah, you broke it.
There you go.
Too far. Oh, are you serious?
He was just right there, dude.
God damn it.
Alright, can I shove in that new deco question? Not if I can.
The AoE shit, yeah man, I don't like the fucking AoE on this fucker. I had a friend, he's like an old monster hunter, and he was not excited for this update because he's like, oh, it's just Fatalitas because...
we are triggered by this update, Taco. I remember White Fatalis. I lived through Crimson Fatalis.
Yeah, he said this is like Elder Fatalis. And he was like all mad because he was like, bro, they just made it Elder. So in there you say it was like, oh, Elder Vitalis comes in.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I literally just looked at it.
He said
Chris,
that
like,
the Elder Vitalis, if he came out with it, they would be even
beat. Yeah, like,
his armor set, like, looks very universal for like, any build.
Not surprised. I'm not surprised by this at all.
Daimona, have you spoiled yourself yet?
On what, sorry?
On the armor?
No, I haven't yet.
Do me a favor, Taco. Daimona's trying to keep it a secret for himself.
Oh,
right.
So he doesn't want to know about the armor bonuses yet.
No! Come on!
Oof.
Let's see. That's alright, I wasn't paying attention just then. I was talking to chat. Alright, so let's do another round. I didn't get anything, so... I don't know if I'm gonna put in, I wanna try and shove in that new deco, but... It's too awkward. I guess I'll put up another one. I don't really wanna have to run Gunner for this, but it almost feels required.
Super ineffective.
Prince, stickies are the best for breaking, aren't they?
Huh?
Stickies are the best for breaking, aren't they?
Probably.
Yeah. Alright, quest up. We should duel in Yu-Gi-Oh! Sometime. What? Which Yu-Gi-Oh! Are we talking?
It's all about not dying to the...
To the
attacks that he does. Cause he's so aggressive.
Yeah, you stay up there, Buns, if you're up there.
Buns is the thing to be
IB'd. So hard.
Are we forecasting out?
The Switch game? I've only got one set
up,
so...
I'm just reloading my ammo and everything.
Oh, okay.
Let's try to forecast out if you need it.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we'll get a rundown while Buns is BRB'd.
I had that on my longsword build.
Yeah, I felt like we were a little bit behind on damage on that attempt, but that's what makes the hardest part about that third phase. If you haven't kept up with hitting him in the head and getting war bonks, getting the KO with the cannons is really good too. Yeah, because that KO allows you to put bombs on his head.
Need the artillery weapons to us.
Pretend that you gifted 5 subs to the community.
Yeah.
I don't know about that. I think that takes away from the people that actually do gift to this community.
Oh no, this is
what the fuck, man.
Alright, I might mute myself to the rest of them while we try and do this.
Oh.
No. I'll let Buns know when she comes back that we've started one. Yeah. I think the big problem there was anyway was
we
ran it into the wall. If we didn't run it into the wall at the start, those cannons would have actually been pretty good. So
Tassi is so lit.
Yeah.
Me and Prince deal with the artillery weapons.
I still wonder whether or not we should be running artillery. The fact that this feels like you have to play such a coordinated assault is very very particular. Oh cool, Sky's running gun.
I know I'm a lot more when I'm running a weapon like
might have to see if we can find a run with Riku at some point. It sounds like he's got it pretty on the path. Alright, we ready?
We'll do our best to break
once Plague's done buffing up.
And I just can't match the sheer I guess output I do with the guns, even though I can get those hits. I just gotta aim for the head as much as I can.
Good. Rock and roll.
Oh, I got insurance, guys.
I love this fly-in so much. It's so good. I always lose the rocks. Get placed in the weak spot.
It'll get weakener?
Where I got where it weakener apparently.
Did that.
Nope. Why, are you playing to work with your phone?
He is apparently. But I always run Electrian lipo gun. True. I think stickies would be good for breaking. Oh, nice.
I'm running this for
I did it too early. Fuck, someone else get it.
You think that's gonna be good, Warreg?
I hit slightly too early. Really annoying. Oh, he's back up. No, he's not. Hey, you big dummy.
Are you in a different house of Buns right now?
Yeah, Buns BRB. Got it. Got it. I'm gonna go for feet. Something's about to run. Oh, where did I? Oh, he roared. I actually have no sound effects. This is actually really bad because I can't hear the tail. I don't know what's happened, but.
How do you have sound effects?
I don't know. My screen cut out for a moment and then, you know, I can't hear it. Yeah, sometimes the Elgato is a little finicky.
I posted.
I know.
Warwick says he has weakening. Are you gonna post it, Warwick? I'll jump in with these guys again. And save that weakener.
Oh no, that was
save
the bomb.
That weakener. I'll jump into you next if we can't get this one.
Oh, did we have double healer before? On you, Plague.
Thank you, Warreg. Always appreciate it.
I can see your message, Silver. I can't approve it right now. Enjoy Chicky Nuggy. I understand why it did that, but wasn't expecting that.
It's part of the word chinkin.
Chinkin. I feel like we shouldn't repeat that. Which will be on our ass. Oh, for fuck's sake, that bomb. I don't know, maybe it's just recognizing what you say sometimes, Silver. I'm gonna go for a jump loop. I'm not. Wow, okay. Oh, I'm stunned. two really bad hits in a row. No, I'm alright, guys. Big fire. Hey, get his head. And I'd love the that attack on him.
The same deal as before.
I might actually fuck wounding his head's super good. Oh, Sky, watch out. You're gonna get bumped. Yeah.
Welcome back, bud.
That's a good
hit.
Yeah, my migraines is just expiring.
That is fucking trending on Twitter. That has COVID.
That's okay, Vance. I've just added another one, so you can take your time if you need.
My migraines is bothering me. Why does it have to happen during this time? I get really bad migraines for like 2 weeks in a row. Yeah. I just have to
Sky.
Get some oils. And I haven't got any oils yet.
Yeah, he can one-shot you, Sky. Do you have fire resist in your gear?
I've got level 47 fire res on this thing.
God, that fucking fire attack.
Destroyed at times.
I'm gonna try and jump it.
Alright, same deal as last time, boys.
Good work, Blake.
Bombs and...
Roll before I...
Gilly. Y'all ready for this?
Y'all ready for this.
Let's go.
Here you go. I said hold on!
Oh, I didn't hear it.
Up, up, up.
Hey, I just need to do itchy stuff, but it's in Guy Land. I need to just get that.
And so. I kinda wanna roar out that big fire attack. Cause it's just free head damage. Oh, me. What are we listening to? You guys reverse this?
Right.
Alright. Oh my word. I'm gonna aim. Brother Buns, how's your aiming? How's your loading going?
You good?
Good.
We're a little bit behind in damaging him. Weak game.
On three. Three. Two. One, fire!
There for wound. Oh, did he? Oh, he stepped back and avoided the cannons. Big fire. Realize that me doing callouts doesn't really work for stream. Throw a lot of delay. Just did autopilot mode. Yeah, you do have. Ah, that's strange.
Goes into the wall.
Ah, I missed. Nope. So hard to please hit that head test. I was even got about.
Wow.
Change.
Wow.
Bro.
That was like full health, bro.
Yep. I say if when he's doing that draw Nova, if you don't have a way to block it, avoid that shit. Because it has such a wide radius.
Or an 8 for box.
Yep, it's radius is so wide, Brother Buns. Look at this. I'm face tanking the cone.
Alright, dive. Good.
Didn't lose
nice.
Any health. God,
careful, guys. Oh, I can't find my bombs. Where are my bombs? Oh, I missed his head in the last swing. Nope. Oh no, he vacuumed me in.
What the?
Bad dragon.
Run! I can tank it! I can tank it!
Do I like any sports? Right. If so, what? I don't really like sports. I don't really watch any. I just get the...
I'm done.
I don't even really like esports that much.
I noticed that, yeah, right? Alright. Go for cover.
Uh-oh. Okay, after out, or...
Nah.
Big
to.
Fire. He's in a really,
we'll
really awkward spot.
All our seeds and powders. And
punched his ball.
Brother Punch, you want to go for finders? I'll go for the ballista.
Yeah. Always.
Ooh.
Got it.
Farcasted out at the right time. Good work, Skype. Down again. Oh no. Yeah, I saw that coming. Okay. Okay, I flinched him.
We can tank it, Prince 2020. We can tank it? Yes, we can. We can tank it! Yes, we can! Hello?
Let me charge that.
No!
He's in Wiggly mode. Oh, good work,
Bruh.
Plague.
Bruh.
Take it down, the portal. Hey, Mono.
Oh, what? I'm stunned. Oh, bye, everyone.
Can you take it down?
Go.
But...
I got it.
Beautiful.
Alright.
I used to throw the wrong spot. Damn it.
I like the voice chat is just sounds of despair. I feel like he's gonna transition soon. He's yellow. I'm gonna go pin him down. Where's the thing here? On the other side.
Wow, really?
Bring him over this way, guys. Oh no, he came back here. Never mind. Mm. Anyone else have
rocks?
He aggroed straight in.
Wow! Badass!
Ready to call him Fatty.
No!
Ah.
Why did that Superman guy do that shit?
Because...
Hello, Beyblade. How's it going? Can you stream?
Guess what? What's up, Chris?
There's a lot of kickdash there.
Realize I'm not providing great commentary right now.
I'm not sure if I remember you in...
Oh, that is a bit bigger than it looks.
How's it going?
Oh, big fire. Go for face.
Do any of you guys run shield weapons? Ah, shit.
Then.
So I actually found there's actually a spot he can't hurt you on this map. I don't know if that's going to be patched, but...
There's a what?
There's a spot you can't be hurt by him in this map.
Really?
So, by the cannons. So by the cannons on the right-hand wall. There's like a little enclave, and you can actually just sit in there. And I survived like a whole heap of damage there. Hey, you almost had it? Oh, shit.
You do that, Mono.
Oh.
Did you manage to take him down yet?
No, not yet. Yeah, we still haven't gotten the horn. Oh, wait, I didn't...
Either way. I think the only way we can get the horn is with a dedicated gunner, and I'm the only one that's running.
Nice. Down. What broke there? I don't know what broke. Oh, it was chest.
God.
Oh, Sky.
I jumped down right in the middle of that. I didn't.
What the f- Buns, what comp are you running?
I'm in Volcana right now, the USJ.
Ah.
Grab the head.
Like, I want to do that, but at the same time, I feel like I'm not letting myself do that until I finish this.
Yeah.
You know?
Down with fire, main,
I feel
get
like
out.
That's going to be my reward.
Alright, we're at the 15 minute mark. Probably will transition very soon. Yep, there it is.
What the fuck? I'm rolling the face.
Don't come down, guys.
Yeah, that's insane how much I can tank that, that cold flame.
Oh,
I didn't roll off the fire. There we go. Yeah, but I want to randomly surprise your raid, but it didn't show up. Yeah, if it's too small now, it seems like they don't. I'm actually gonna farcast her out. Go back. See ya. Did you forget Yee Yee is me? Oh, I did.
I go load that cannon.
Yeah.
Shit,
concentrating, Chris. This is a hard fight.
He hit me.
Oh, someone's joining?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, shit.
Plague is permanently stunned on my end. I don't know what
sorry.
The fuck's up with that.
Oh. This is
oh, I forgot to change my handler's outfit still.
USJ stuff.
He was being nice back,
it.
But then he going to sleep. Your phone died. And those fireballs from a distance look amazing. Oh, nice! Go for the head. Come on, guys. So I still have my binder. I need to cancel that. I can't hold that. Grab a second binder.
Oh, time. Yourself. Listen. I'm on his head.
Go for
nice
it.
Nice mount. Oh, is that it?
Have we not gotten it?
But it was all kind of stuck in that corner for a while.
You guys with the horns.
Really weird. Oh, there we go. There it is. Fuck yes. Good work, guys. Oh my god. All right. Bombs, 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 bombs. Bombs, 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 bombs. Oh, Sky. Bombs. Everyone's just swinging. You need to put bombs down. Plague is still,
is Butter ready?
Notice that my stream chat on my OBS is not working. Like, I would not see some people's... I'm like, oh, I'm not ignoring you guys. I just don't see it in the OBS.
Okay.
Got it. Okay. This lane's a weaker now. Stopping him up, please.
It's up.
Nice. I don't know what that break was. Was that second horn?
No,
oh, run towards him. Workers.
Oh!
I don't know if we can hit him when he's up there.
Damn.
Me, you. Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
You guys get it?
He hopes that you still don't hit him. It's very confusing, you. Chris. Oh no. Oh, good work, guys.
Yeah. So yeah, the you can block all his attacks like crazy if you have guard fire.
What
charm are you running?
So cool, but you got charm.
Oh,
is he easy? Hell no. This is easily the hardest world boss fight.
Yeah, I'm gonna go and wire
he's just a... he's a... he's got a massive amount of health. Well, what happened there? Oh, he's yellow. Alright, anyone else got rocks?
Me.
Goes me, go for it.
One more?
Alright. Oh, cool.
Alright, same deals before war. Focus on the people that we're doing. So your job is gonna be the Callista.
The Dragonator is operational. Alright, lead him to the Dragonator, guys. So I gotta kill the Electrium before you get to it. You panic firecast it out. Dragonator time, guys. Oh shit, I didn't realize it was the spiral. Here he comes. Get ready, Plague. He's yours, go for it. Nice. He's knocked down. Go for the head if you can.
He's a bass fun fight.
Oh, he's doing another one. Run towards him.
I want the tail. I want the dragon pods.
That's a really long run.
Ah, oh, nice. Thank you, Zion, for joining in.
Alright, here we go. So cool, baby. What I'm talking about. So cool, baby. Watch me. This big fire attack. Nice. That was a good amount of damage. Dig another one.
Pick the one on the far right side where you're facing the tower. Make sure you put your ghillie mantle on too.
Another one? Oh, I was in that.
Got you.
Yeah, that Electron's super easy, by the way, Mighty. That one's a bit of a joke.
I hope you got your ghillie mantle on there, Warwick. And for the bunch, feel free to grab all the,
just need to survive, guys. Meds. Don't worry too much about anything else, just survival is key now.
Ghillie mantle time.
Whew. I haven't even killed Elatrion once. Yeah, that fight will... if you haven't killed Elatrion, that one's an easier version of Elatrion.
But also, if you haven't killed Elatrion, you're not ready for...
Yeah, that's the thing. I kind of agree.
Like, I hate to miss words, but if you have not killed Elatrion... I'm not thinking it's you solo. If you have not taken on Elatrion or that hunt, you are not ready for this
fight. Oh, yeah, we haven't learned it. Yeah.
Give me that.
you mean, okay.
Yeah, you kind of need Elatrian gear in a way for this as well. Mm-hmm. Oh no, what? Oh, I got clipped. Little help, guys.
Oh no.
Warwick, use.
Oh, that dive was so lucky there. Guys, careful. This is another spiral.
The minute you see us, blow the cannons, okay, Warwick?
I'm ready.
If there's a stream delay, you're not going to get the same timing as we do. Everyone at the plunge, ready?
Yep.
Three,
another spiral.
Two,
get on the outside.
Fire!
Bye.
Oh no. Oh, I'm stunned. Guys, help me. Oh, please. I think we're out of heals, are we?
Mimi, during games off, my people are being asked. They're meeting you.
The arena is completely on fire right now.
Congrats on the 30 Mimi. Wow, Mimi. Mimi is expecting the 3rd Mimi.
Oh, nice.
Congrats, Nino, on the 3rd Mimi.
Yeah, you can't punch him twice. You can only punch him once. Just keep swinging, guys. Almost there.
Congrats, Nino, if you haven't heard that connection with Lion.
Oh, no.
Congrats on the 3rd Mimi.
Oh no, you're kidding me. Right on top of me.
Oh my
no! Oh my god, that was so lucky. That was a really lucky fire. Yeah, I think I need to go back soon.
Oh my god.
Let me adjust my glasses.
You let
May.
Oh god, you guys are in trouble. May. Need healing, I'm starting to run out really bad.
Oh my god. Leave me alone. Fucking tail.
He's just on me, guys. He speeds up so much in this final phase. Oh no, the pin.
Oh my god, this is like bad bullshit.
Give him a flinch.
And if you want to get by that, Brother Buns, it might be temporary shield weapon.
Oh, you're kidding me.
What happened?
We're right at the end.
I hate that hitbox.
He was in skull range. 27 minutes, fucking hell. Oh, I got the hard horn. I might be able to see his gear now. 30 minutes of raw fighting. That was good though.
I know, right?
Oh my god, I'm sweating like a motherfucker.
Fuck.
I gotta re-up my items real quick.
Let me know if you need me to mute myself. I realized I was constantly talking there.
No, it's fine. Although I'd like to get a hunt in with you, Daimono, soon.
Mm.
I feel like our tactics together might work well.
Revenge. I'm gonna shake off these jitters out of my hands. Let me make a sticky build. Alright. Yeah, either elemental or sticky. Dragon or sticky, maybe. Because you can't KO him, by the way, Sky. I should have brought my other item set. It would have been... Alright, let's bring my try-hard mode one. Wait, which one's got my mushrooms? Oh, my Electrium one does. Bring the Electron on. So yeah, guys, if we get him KO'd, drop bombs on his head. Because it does so much damage. What did I come over here for? I wanted to have a look if I could see the stuff now. Nope, still can't see it.
We got one card left, bro.
Do you need his eye? Is that the key item now? I wonder what the key item is.
Abandon, bro.
Abandon, guys.
Abandon ship. Yeah, I can't see it.
It's too early in the game.
You gonna BRB get some water? I've got some water here. I need it.
Daimono, you wanna get another one with us?
Yeah, sure.
Let's do this.
I kinda wanna run the same group because we were so close and I feel like we need a revenge run.
Okay. You do that. We'll try posting up another one.
Boy.
I got weakener.
Whoever was healing, by the way, I think it might have been Plague. Fucking amazing job. And feel free, guys, bring Farcasters, and feel free to Farcaster back. That you will need to in this fight. It's too long of a fight to stay out there.
I'm gonna post it up on that weakener.
Alright, I'm back.
Hey, Buns.
Welcome back, Buns.
This still hurts.
No.
Oh, how did you look your head falling? Let's do a disco party. Could you redeem points for it? Mm-hmm. Get the lights.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Yep, Fatty has a lot of troublesome hitboxes.
Get insurance?
Did you get insurance?
Yep.
We need one more person in this run. Buns, you wanna try again?
Somebody go for safeguard, please.
What's up?
Wanna try again?
Did I eat?
Yeah, I did. Is it full?
No, we got one case of one.
You're waiting on
me. It's safeguard. Brother Buns has
Sky and May. May's okay.
Insurance and I have weakener.
Anyone ace it for?
No, Nastasia did.
Okay.
Yeah, so I was reading a lot of people saying that their first kills are basically on the timer, which is what we were on. Riku swears it gets easier, but I don't know what the hell he's talking about.
Bombs and ballista.
I wonder if the Fatalis armor makes it easier to fight Fatalis.
Did you get the
key item?
The Velcana lair there, Buns?
Yes, I did.
Of course you did. No, it's not locked. It's open. You still can't see the armor, Daimono?
Nah, I thought I got a new piece, but it wasn't. I didn't get it. Does Elder Seal do anything on Fatalis? Never even thought about it.
Right,
I'm just gonna read them like I was able to see, but you guys can't. I don't know why.
Weird. I wonder if you got a key. You could see it before you did the fight, didn't you?
Yeah.
That's weird. It might be that, like, I don't know how Zen could see Frostfang before that came out, and I couldn't understand how that was working.
Let me see. Hold on.
The Fatalis armor?
Yeah.
Yeah, because before I could see it, but let me see.
Maybe it's a bug?
Nope, it's not here no more. What the fuck?
Yeah, it's probably, maybe it was like a bug. Okay.
Maybe they patched it. Maybe there was some weird thing that was causing people to see it.
Wow.
We're gonna go for the same prompt as last time.
Nay, wake up.
Because I feel like that's been a good way to, like, open the salvo. Go right into the bombs.
Let's just jam out for a bit.
Alright. And then where you guys are.
For a moment there, I saw your armor, Prince. I'm like, what the fuck? He's got the Fatalis armor. Alright, it's Elatrian.
Wish.
I was a little worried. I get a little bit of RSI on my left wrist, and it's playing up from this fight. Plague's pendant, though. What's Plague's pendant?
No, the plague has the tallest pendant.
Oh, the balloon thing. Damn!
Oh, the balloon, yeah.
Damn, Warg, your hair! Damn! Who's that hair that causes that? That's amazing! Oh, it'd be Anjanath. That's fucking amazing.
I'll let Brother Bond do all the buffing. Brother Buns, you should carry Immunizer with you too. Did you ever use that?
No.
Immunizer speeds up.
You made it
up
for me.
It gives you the yellow.
It's awesome.
Health,
I love
so
it.
So it speeds up the recovery of health.
Big hair is best hair.
I got the sushi pin.
Yeah, but it ends quicker. Immunizer,
I should totally. Hang on. Let's do that. Warg, let's go find a cool
Immunizers
hair.
Immunizers last a good 5 minutes.
All right.
I want a big ass hair.
Are we doing Gilly Mantle one again, or no?
Yep, Gilly Mantle.
We could run a duo's plague. It's pretty rough, but we could do it.
Right.
Just let me have a look at this layered armor. I'm gonna see if there's any good head. See if I can get some good head.
So you see that that icon that looks like a
your CP?
Yellow icon with the arrow?
Yes. Yeah,
it'll
it
speed up your health. It gives you the yellow recoverable health for 5 minutes.
Oh, nice.
So always run immunizer. Those are my main buffs.
Right,
bombs right on it. Buns, we're gonna put you on the ballista this time.
That gives me that hair, but I don't really want that one.
So go to the ballista on the right side, grab the ammo, and on my word, shoot the bombs.
I do want that big glorious main.
The
ballista.
The ballista on the right side. Yeah.
Yes.
Because we're gonna have Nastasia take care of the soft one on the face.
Okay.
This is pretty good.
That's my aim. You want me to shoot it now, or?
No, on three.
When I give the word, shoot the bombs. Because okay. We're going to shoot at the same time.
Okay.
Oh, maybe I should get this.
I'm ready.
Impidotagama. Dotagama? Dotagoron.
Alright, on three. One.
That's pretty good.
Two. Three.
Oh,
fire.
Yeah. Let's go.
Go.
Alright,
Nastasia,
go for the head.
Hey Rainbow, welcome back. Alright, Sky's joined. We have room for one more. I don't know if May's... I think May's BRB'd, so... May!
Oh, shit. Yo, Fruitcake, what's up? How are you doing? Everybody from Fruitcake Stream, what's up? How you guys doing? I am still trying to kill this big fat boy.
Where are you?
How have you guys been?
Awesome.
Were you able to slay
Who's
him
healing?
Yet? Oh shit, you'll have to forgive my...
I might mute myself just because of the fact that we'll do this fight and I don't have to worry about talking about the other people. Oh man.
Yeah, so did we.
Kinda hungry
Always
and tired. Guys, I'm hungry and tired. How do we fix this?
Yeah, you know that, right? Sometimes my aim is very poopy.
I'm running a sword and shield on this hunt because the...
Yeah, I know that, Green.
The, block is too good to Green.
There's some worrisome faces in chat, guys.
You can block it all completely.
Take a break.
What's up, Defay?
How after this, die chat bot.
How's it going? Come on!
Where the buns?
Come on, give me that mount.
Okie dokie, guys. We're gonna end the stream right here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you get
it. It's a pleasure with a Zed. Water? I'm having chocolate, actually. Water and chocolate.
Tomorrow and Saturday. Saturday will be the long stream. Hope you guys enjoy and stay spicy. Catch you guys later.
Like, we keep on getting to phase 3, Papa Mystic, but.
Well, we do that. But they.
That's where it starts falling apart with the blue flames.
Jesus, I was making a platter, I didn't have to make a provoker.
No, but.
Sometimes I have guts.
I don't want Fatalis' attention. No, you really don't in this fight. Right, good luck, Plague. I'm going in try hard mode this time, so I'm going to bring my Megas. I wasn't bringing Megas before now, but this is the closest we've ever gotten to me thinking that we can actually get this.
Yeah, I would have.
So, let's do it.
Nope.
Also, Warwick, if you really are replaying on phone, it's going to blow my mind if you get this.
Yo, thanks for following. Hi, Cypherpol.
Ghost Will still play Generations? I do.
That shout out, Gabriel.
I haven't played it in a little while, actually. But I haven't played it on stream. I don't really play it on stream much. I would like to return to it. Maybe I need to before Rise comes out.
Shit, life alert.
Got you.
Oh my gosh.
Alright. Basically, when... Wait, you can play Monster Hunter on the phone? No, Warwick's he's using the Wi-Fi on,
Oh, no worries, Gabriel.
On his...
He's still a super mod.
He's doing a remote connection, basically. So I know where the lag is.
We can
also, welcome back, Barty, if I didn't say already. Alright, guys. If I miss chat, it's because I'm concentrating, because we almost had this. He was literally about to die.
Oh my god. Why is all of you in your fucking name?
You seen the new Monster Hunters for Switch? I really have. Oh, you prick. He opened with drop. Actually, this is really good. Yes, go play, go. Nice.
Alright, go for it.
I'm actually gonna wound him because this is a pretty free here. Oh, he's red. Oh, I didn't get the wound, did I? I got the hit, which is nice.
Same deal in this next one, Brother Buns. Go for the ballista or the binders.
Yeah, I'm super excited, Cypher. Are you?
Yep.
It pretty much is a combination of world and
I believe in you.
Yeah, it's a combination of both world and generations, like hunting arts and stuff, kind of. I'm really, really excited for it. I'm just vibing to caramel dancing. Yeah, you can't wait to watch me stream it. Oh, thank you, Cypher. Yeah, I'm super excited for it. I'm glad we're going back to Japan. One of the big things that I feel like people haven't realized is because it's Japanese, there's a high chance we're going to get my boy back. I want my Leviathan. And if Mizu's coming back, then so is Legiana. Legiana? Legigraicus?
That's gonna get in the air.
Oh, fuck.
Yep, soon gets in the air. I'm going Gilly, and I'm gonna
look
the cannon over here.
I'm not locked on. I'm gonna dive that because I don't know how far that goes. It's a really ambiguous hitbox at that distance.
Oh,
you're kidding!
And also, mods, can you give a shot to attack?
Oh, not a bro.
Yeah, this is also a shoot.
So good.
Bobby.
5, 6, beautiful!
How can you not vibe to it? Oh, Sky, you got hit by the tail.
We're gonna
be
here to
get
out for the night. Don't drop. He's just attacking. Okay.
Alright,
Don't drop.
Alright, good.
Actually, yeah, I kind of want him to drop. Yeah.
Alright, man.
Big fire? No. He hasn't got a big fire yet.
Wiggy?
Yeah, I just gotta go put my bike back together. So.
Nice. Either Brother Buns, the saucier, or Buns. Any of you guys have.
I need big heals.
Gilly?
Yeah, I got Gilly right now.
Okay. Big bump.
You got Dan, go for Ballista.
Man, I haven't hit him in a while. This is really bad. Although I cannot vibe to Caramel Dancing.
It's
pretty good.
Ooh, I love Guard 5!
He's not being very helpful today.
Oh no!
Oh no! Shit!
Oh, this is gonna hit him. Oh, I almost hit him in the face.
Did he bomb behind me? Yep.
Fuck these hitboxes. I know, he's so huge. I think the biggest problem I have with modern hitbox fatales is actually the feet. He's so low to the ground, you can't actually wiggle underneath him anymore.
And
yeah, it's pretty frustrating. He's yellow. Note that my chat, they can't hear me in Discord, by the way. So I can be as loud as I want. I can't get this plague. Someone else have to get it. Oh, word.
I got it.
This has been a bad run for me. Like a really bad run. Drink. I'm gonna get it. It can't be just me and Plague, guys. You guys need to get it too. We need to get these wall bonks, because it helps break the horns.
Oh my god, it's really
angry. Shit, that's my bad.
I kind of want him angry as well, so everyone has agitator if they've got
it. I gotta say though, for a fight that is blowing my asshole inside out, I am having a blast. So, like, I'm the guy that enjoys hunting Regang with melee weapons, so that's me, bro. Oh, I'm sorry, Paradox, man.
Your second.
Nice.
Holding.
Nice.
I'm good right now.
Nice. Nice. They still, you big butt.
What the heck?
He hasn't done big fire. Yeah, I saw that coming. I need to roll into this water.
Come on!
Nice. That was really good. We are a little behind in damage, it feels like. We're just over 5 minutes, so he needs to transition in line, otherwise we're a little bit behind. Oh, that was a really good swing. I love this set with him, because it's... I can't plan many triples, but I can do this.
Yeah.
I wonder what's going to do for the birthday stream.
No,
I don't know. Wait, oh, you're going to do a birthday stream.
See what happens.
I don't know. What do you feel like doing? I need these. I need these rocks.
We do fight our best when we're back against the wall.
What's he doing? Yeah, just as a reminder, he has 170,000k health.
Yeah, that cone is a wide area.
We've got a lot of health to dig through.
Honestly,
there
the shielded weapon is going to save.
I don't even know what I'm... Do you know what's funny, Chris? I was going to do a 300 special, and then I don't know what I want to do. I really feel like I should do something with the community, but... Either Among Us and Jackbox?
Right on, Eddie.
Henry Stickman. Oh, excuse me. Alright, these binders are right here, so I'm gonna grab these. So if Plague doesn't bring it down, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna worry about what is up there. So I should be able to do it while I'm up here. Nice. Here he is. Yeah, so that's free, so I should do that. Can you mount? You can mount him. It's really, really, really hard to mount him though. That was sick. That was 1.2 to a face. That was a really good thing to see.
I'm
now inside his hitbox, and he's just setting on me. Alright. And 1.8 is really nice on this fight. So that's actually about 3% of his health. That's 1% of his health, actually. So I need to do 100 of those.
Going down.
Nice.
I normally would mount in a fight like this, but it's kind of a bit... He has such a high range. But it's... Oh, please help me, guys. I did the wrong thing.
I feel like this is a viable strat now.
Please stop fireballing.
Coral and Gilly Mantle.
We're good. Even if he fireballs me now. I'm out of stamina. Alright. That was... Ooh! Freebie.
Oh, you can fuck me, please. I get my voice and you'll be blocked.
Oh, plague. Oh, he went for the...
I'm dead.
Wait, what? Oh, he's binded. I didn't even notice.
I was still dead. I didn't heal.
I was in the middle of doing a strange thing. And I can't finish now.
Nice. 1.5. Really good. Good work, Plague. It's not going to work, but it's... Good damage. It's fine, man. Because he bangs his head. Minecraft's in. He's in. Smash, that's true. I talked about it this morning in the news. Fucking crazy. Crazy shit. What's he doing? Dive that. Oh, Sky. Yeah, you need to dive that, Sky. Don't you fireball me.
If you want to hop on VC, man, we can hear your shoutouts better. I'm bad at hearing your signal, man.
Oh! I didn't realize that's what that attack was. It's my bad. It's a good thing I have my mantle.
We got pretty close, I think. We have not beaten it yet.
Big fire. It's good damage. Oh, he didn't lean back down. I was hoping he would. He went there. Yeah, so that was a crazy thing. So I talked about it this morning, actually. So Twitter actually went down from it, which was fucking insane. I wasn't expecting that. I think it's Twitter went down because it's hard to say. Oh, no, he punched me. That went a little bit further than I wanted. Actually, we were actually pretty okay. We're on YouTube.
That's okay,
Jason.
That kiss
in
school. It's really important.
Oh, no. Oh, the cannon didn't land. I saw the try. I saw the attempt.
How's it going?
He's back down on the ground. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
That was really bad. This has been a worse attempt for me. So hopefully the others are doing a bit better.
And the mic kill only lasts 20 seconds, but it gives you a massive boost. Eat it when we're all standing on it. So every single time it drops, eat a might kill and give us all that additional boosted attack.
Oh, I missed it.
Might kill is very situational, but you need to eat it at the right time because it's wasted if you eat it and you're not attacking. So it's best to do it like when he's stunned on the ground.
My heal didn't go out.
The mind kill will boost up all the damage on top of demon drug, the demon drug, the seed.
Stay there, you big dumb.
Yep, it's 25 true rock. It's juicy as fuck.
So, let's get this guy out of the air.
Anyone got weakener?
Yes. I'm actually really far away from him, so.
I need the need for elementals.
I've got some really meaty hits in the head, so this is good. The thingy. It's okay. I still got the hit. I won't get as much damage, but it's still good damage.
I know.
Wiggly boy?
I can't remember if it does or not.
Oh, I actually should swap. I should swap rocks.
Either way, we might just have to redo it. We always have to redo it anyways.
Don't flame breath me. Oh, he's just wiggling.
Oh,
it was on me. I love that charge. It's very dragon. Give me this. I want this.
Do you get weakener at all?
So wiggly right now. Why is he doing this? He's yellow as well.
Oh no!
Hey, Miss Softy, you want to check if you are weakness?
No! Oh no! This is anger. That's really bad. That one could cost us.
Brother Buzz, did you get weakener?
Nope.
Okay.
I need him in the chest more. It's pretty hard when he's down like this.
I haven't done much lately, because I went to do Belcana, so this is like my third one.
Running again?
Has it gotten
I might
harder?
Have to go
yeah,
back.
I feel like it has.
He's a little bit more healing than last time.
Came back with Sunny D. You know, I feel like I need another beverage, guys, so... be right back. Everybody hydrate, ooh, because I'm gonna be drinking non-hydrating beverages that make me...
This is the final boss of the game. Yes, this is the final boss of every Monster Hunter game. He is the boss. He's going for this. Just back on up. Just back it up. Backing up. Because he's a big butt. Yeah, this guy is the hardest dragon always. He's very, very tough. Might just mantle up and bring him up. This will just give me some freebies. We're doing very good, though. Oh, plague. I can't heal them. I might heal them now while I'm doing this. Oh no, they're good. Wait, I healed Sky and it didn't go out. What the fuck? What happened there? Oh, Sky might have wanted to... You wanted me to mount him? It's really hard, Cypher. I've mounted him once. Ooh, nice. Freebie. Nice! Good work, everyone. Excellent. Nice, nice, nice. Alright. Bomb time. Alright, we're not going bombs, apparently. Everyone's just jumping. Plague wants to get aerial. I'm not gonna get aerial, because... I could probably have charged that, but I didn't want to waste it. I need that damage. So... Oh no, I didn't even think... We have to really gun it. We have to really, really fucking gun it, because this could just kill us. We have to pull that as soon as we can. Go, 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 pull it, just pull it, just pull it, just pull it. Yes, okay, that was really fucking lucky. Oh my god. Alright, I need to go back anyway, actually. I'm gonna go back, so I'm not even gonna sharpen. Oh my god. Alright, where are we? Holy shit. Where's my... I don't have... Oh no, I don't have a Farcaster in this build. That's really bad. That's really fucking bad. Oh shit. We don't have any binders left. I don't think they're back. I'm gonna use them early, so... Is red still. I'm just going to use the last of my mantle to just top him up. Oh my god, I can't believe I made that run. I thought we might have died there. Oh, plague's dying. At least we don't have to deal with blue right now, which is good. We still got to try and get the second horn. It'll help a lot. Oh, don't you be a butt. No! I'm gonna die. That was my Moxie. Right. I have many... I'm stunned. I'm super dead. Bye, everyone! Ah, God. That was a really bad sequence for me. I mean, it does allow me to get items, so...
Okay. And Eddie, no. Safeguard doesn't stack with another safeguard. Alright, guys. I'm back.
I'm gonna bring extra dust because I.
Alright. Oh, dang!
We broke the horn. Yeah, we did, Sky. We're already ahead, so this is good.
My checks for the 5,000.
Gotta not die.
Turtle, I don't have any more melons. I forgot to take that off.
I want. I tryhard mode. I don't know my. No, look, I can see. It's there. Why didn't I see it? I don't know what happened. My tryhard mode didn't have the thing.
You wanna post a quest, Brother Buns?
Oh no. Oh, people are dying.
One more thing. Are you a weapon?
No.
Oh, it was because I brought the Fatale, what? I brought the Elatrion set.
What's
that? That might have been what it was.
No.
Hey, on your weapon.
Just gonna not die, guys. Roman Ballista's up. Oh no, I fucking took my mantle off. I tried to switch over to powders. I need to get down there to make sure that they're healed up. Or that extra healing can go out if need be.
Alright, have that Fatale for that one set.
So we may as well save the... We may as well save the roaming ballista for when he's in the air again. But we might want to...
Do you have any parts for
Oh.
Or health augment for it.
I got one-shotted. That was unexpected.
If you don't, you can always like pull it off.
I actually thought I was safe where I was. That's not, so you can't be safe there. That's good to know.
Put crit die.
Yeah, those two.
I need a heal. Oh, they broke apart. Good work, guys. I'll be down soon. I promise. Hold on, plague. Someone keep plague up. He crawling like a dog. I would have been fine if I ate Moxie there. I completely forgot to eat Moxie. I'm coming, guys. Hold on. 60% works every time. 100% of the time. Oh no. Kidding. Can I die to this? Oh. I'll just hang out up here, guys.
I don't have a health region on?
Yep, you don't have a health region on that.
I died twice there at the end. That's really bad. We almost had it, kind of. This is insane. Yeah, I know. This is a really hard fight. Fun, though. It's really fun. I don't know why, but any of that means, but I believe in you.
Ask me one of these emotes. Ah, you are.
Oh, man, this fight.
I can learn an emotes. Okay, well, thank you,
buddy. So rough. I got one-shotted at the end there, and yeah. Hang on. I brought the wrong items last time. That fucked me up. Because I didn't have my Farcaster. I want to see
that's
the end
true.
Of the modern
yeah,
game.
Work.
Yeah, I don't know what the end of this will look like. I'm so curious about the cutscenes.
I really want to see what the cutscene's going to be. I think it's going to be a long one, honestly, because this is the final boss.
I hope so. They've been putting so much effort into the story and stuff like that, so.
And this hunt is just.
I don't have anything. If someone else wants to put
this
it
up. Hunt is going
to
reward you for your perseverance, you know?
I hope so.
Okay, I'll join yours in a second.
Super enjoying this, though. This is one of these really satisfying challenges.
It is. It's one of those challenges that when you finally get through it, it's going to feel amazing.
You're going to do a USJ quest and you need a palate cleanser? That's okay, Sky. You can do that. I don't know. Is Plague put his up? No, then I'll check mine out. You don't do jewel blade set for this dragon? I could make one, but I'm not a jewel blade main, so it would be a lot worse for me. Also, it's very good to have a great sword just for head bops, because I do a lot of face damage. You kind of need helm break weapons for this fight.
You really do. I'm gonna be death incarnate.
You think Heartbreaker works on that on Vitalis? Prince?
What's up?
You think
you guys are really missing out on the USJ?
I heard a lot of the speedrunners aren't using Heartbreaker.
No.
It could be worthwhile, but the only problem with that.
Heartbreaker is a pretty big drop. You need three points of twos.
Unless you're running a gunner, you're not getting accurate hits on everything, anyways, and we're doing enough damage with dragon damage. At least for a couple more hours.
Yeah, we're consistently getting the horn break now.
Yeah, we're not.
Oh. I think having stickies. I think Sky, you were running stickies, weren't you? Because I think that helped a lot, actually.
Yeah, I would run sticky, but I feel like with running sticky, I lose out on a massive damage output that I run with sword and shield.
I don't think you need the damage though. Like,
and I'm a lot more safe with sword and shield. Like, I can face tank the flames. Like, have you seen the clips of me face tanking the flames?
Oh yeah. I played well for like an hour and then refunded it. I was too used to generation dolls and the gameplay was too different and couldn't adapt. Yeah, it's way more action-y. It's more loose as an action game. It's quite fun. I like having the two different styles, to be honest. Do we have a fourth for this Latrian? Latrian Fatalis? How many are in the lobby? 9. Ah.
I've to this one, Daimono, I think I'm going to want to try to do one where it's, you know, me, you, Buns, and Brother Buns.
Okay.
If Nastasia's cool, sitting one out.
Yeah, I don't think, I think not worrying too much about the first phase is not, a, like, because you don't want to waste time in this fight.
Yep.
But...
Although we have been able to, drop it from phase one to phase two in 5 minutes, on average.
Yeah, so that's the thing. I think that's...
Which is super helpful doing that, opening salvo.
Yeah.
Like, the opening salvo is a lot of damage.
I'm a Halloween special, guys.
Okay, boys, same thing, deal last time. Buns on the ballista. Nastasia ready for the soften. And me and Brother Buns on the cannons.
Okay, same thing.
Maybe what we'll do, Plague and Warg, maybe we'll jump in and then I might SOS someone in, because I think May is... Okay, AFK, yeah. And I think Sky's taking a break.
Money wiggler, so cute.
Yep, cannons can knock down fatalities. Watch this, Eddie. So yep. Bombs at the feet first, and then we do the opening salvo. I feel like that is the best tactic we've been running so far.
I should check if Plague is running
And do
artillery.
Me a favor, guys. When you get Ghillie Mantle, when it gets up again from cooldown, say Ghillie up.
Like Power Rangers.
Just so you can find your way to open up running to a ballista without getting targeted. That's the main reason we're running Ghillie Mantle, because Ghillie Mantle gives you that other boost. The other one I'm thinking of doing is, I wonder if Assassin Mantle might be better for later parts of the fight, but I'd have to get to that consistently to figure that out.
Oh, I need to SOS.
Oh, overlay changed. Nice.
You're gonna try and get comfy in your computer chair and then fall asleep. Oh, that's fun. I don't know how stressed this ready. This stress is not right. I'm not sure it's sleep inducing. Oh fuck, I grabbed ammo. Not what I wanted. Actually, I shouldn't be grabbing those health things.
On my mark. 3, 2, 1, fire!
Bearcat. Alright, we got this bearcat, come on. What is he? I don't know what he is. We'll wait until he turns up. I kind of wish I had an extra item slot, to be honest, for the extra healing. Let's rock and roll, maybe.
System damage.
Oh, I didn't get the chance to.
So I don't know what this guy's going to do. He's a bit of a wild card, so... if he's got a gun, that'll be really handy, because a gunner, like, really helps for the head damage and stuff. Is a long sword, okay. Give him a rock set.
Grab your dragon pods, you guys ready?
You got a plague? And a big old punch.
Is there anyone on the route? No? Give me
another
thing. Ammo up! Oh no, he turned. Why did he turn? Ah, for fuck's sake.
Ghillie up?
I've never seen him turn so drastically.
Perfect.
I waited like just before. Like, wow, I should have punched him. Maybe that's what I should have done there.
You're waiting tool specialist?
That's really stupid.
Nah. Run.
Clutch core strikes again. That's all my mantle too. Might be worth it, honestly. My hair's actually like, I've got the fan on because it's a little bit warm, so it's actually blowing into my face. What's Bearcat doing? Bearcat's going for the cannons.
Yes.
Hey, he's done for the bear. Yeah, that punch. I should have charged that. Wasn't sure what he was about to do. Alright, here he goes. You have to fire the cannon faster, buddy. Go. Oh, I was looking at the cannon.
I'll help you with the mounting damage. Watch it go!
Oh my god, that was close. I like having Divine Blessing in this fight, to be honest.
The head. Yes.
Ouch. In turn, at all.
Alert me!
No! Oh, I'm stunned.
Run! Oh my god!
Balatos was a Pokemon type, he'd be Dragon Fire. 100%. Thanks. It's Pekka. It's interesting how many people want to do just pure cannons. It's not, it's good, but it's not amazing. You really want to try and get it down in one. So. Oh, I didn't charge
Smack
it.
The head.
I charged too early. I should have double canceled. Oh, wait, rack off.
Why get off the fucking mount? Get off the fucking rock, you fat ass. Yeah. Oh, I'm on him.
Nice.
I'll let you know when I need to dash it. Dash it, please.
Got you.
Alright, here we go.
Oh my god.
Gotta be careful, mate.
Watch out, keep yourself out.
Oh no, you're king. Oh, I'd go up Moxie.
3, 2, 1. Might see us. Flip it ahead.
Oh, hello. Bring me. What was the point in that guy doing the cannon? He didn't get the knockdown. Stop that.
Hey, run!
Oh, is Bearcat a healer? Oh, Bearcat might be a healer. We already got a healer.
The minute you get in there, keep on throwing out health.
Alright, he's red. Yellow, right?
Woo! Beautiful. Okay, Gilly's up, but I'm gonna save that. Same deal this time. Rolling Ballista me, Brother Buns, go for the binders.
Go play, go. Oh, we ended up in a weird spot. There we go, we got it that time.
Nice.
Alright, perfect.
Save the binders.
Alright, we can't, I feel like. Whoa, how did I end up here?
Ah,
alright, well I'm here now, so yeah, you know, whatever.
It's often.
Good. Heal up. I'm gonna go for the cannon.
I might be dead. Yep. Well, it was a safeguard,
sweet.
So that's one.
I'm stopping the parts.
Oh, I should have put fortify on my gear. I still haven't put fortify. Remind me to do that after this, guys. It will help a lot. Not that I die very much in this, but.
Watch out.
Grab this.
Oh.
Just don't worry.
Nice.
Bring him over here, guys.
Let's watch, because I have a funny feeling he's going to transition very soon.
Where are you?
Far away in that corner with Cannon.
Oh, where are my items?
Oh, fuck, he went over me.
There we go. Dash juice.
Need to draw him back here.
What are we waiting for?
Jump.
Oh my god.
Why are we caramel dancing again?
You not run this.
Ah, requested caramel dancing. I think it was already in the playlist.
Cannon's prepped anyway. I'm gonna go straight to the ballista over there and shoot it.
Yeah, it's already in the playlist.
I have Gilly up.
Gilly up? Okay, I'll let you know when I need it.
We're actually a little bit behind. That's okay. As long as he doesn't burn me to a crisp while I'm landing.
Hey, Gilly down.
Why are you staying back there?
I don't know, but I'm trying to drop him over here.
Oh. It seems to be every single time a gold man comes up, that's when the transition happens.
No.
Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh, that was so bad.
There we go.
Yeet.
Yeet.
That fire attack sucks. That might be one of his worst attacks.
What the?
Wow!
No, wow. That
is some bullshit.
Bad run.
Bullshit.
Yeah, we can't eat plague.
What?
It's an invisible wall right there. It's fucking stupid, man. What? That was clearly a wall right there, right?
Yeah.
Watch your health.
Alright, let's head back. Yeah, we're a little bit behind you.
Go for that.
I can take this. I'm gonna go for the cannon.
Oh,
surprise,
hello.
Motherfucker!
Surprise, motherfucker!
A heal me?
Shouldn't charge. I'm kind of out of sequence with him now. You're vibing. Head dance. Perfect. This is a perfect jump spot. Alright, that'll be a good amount of damage. Heart eyes.
Any dragon heart?
Yes, ooh, he point blanked me. I thought I'd run underneath it.
Okay. Maybe it doesn't show up.
Shit!
Oh, big fire.
Oh, shit.
I need...
Like, so
I wish
close
I could
though.
See my stamina bar.
Nah.
So you could dash me when I need it.
Wait, what the fuck? Why can't I max potion? I don't know why I didn't have any max potions there. Wait, did I change my item set? Something's not quite right. Oh, I'm running the... I've run the other one. Okay. Yeah, we're a bit behind. French fries, motherfucker. Ha-ahs, motherfucker.
Fuck, down there.
There we go. Switch it with dragon pods.
Nice. Knocked him. You shot me, I snapped you, bitch.
Alright, let's grab that binder. This binder we're just grabbing it because we're here already, so
just to
make sure that we are
beautiful
in a good spot to do this.
Is there still ammo?
Wait,
on the
did someone bind him?
Yes, yeah, like,
oh, no.
Ammo left.
You were available.
Wait,
there.
Is this a bind or was that a fall down? I couldn't tell. If that was a fall down, that's good. If it's a bind, then that's not so good because we need that later. Whoa, oh, that was a bind there. Okay.
On your health.
Okay, so that was a good one.
Ahead, beautiful. Eat.
Oh, I missed.
I'm getting out of my
he kind of wiggled me to the side there. Oh, that's really bad. I've had a lot of bad happen in this run. Oh, nice work. Perfect play. Red now.
Run away!
I don't know what Warag's using, but that looks like the jewel blades I saw the speedrunner, the best speedrunner, last night had.
We can face tank this.
What's he doing? Oh, he's firing a bomb. Oh, I missed time that ever so slightly. I've missed a couple of them just from this time.
Yeah, at least.
I'm actually trying to move his chest. Ah, he's doing wiggle mode. I do like quick sheath in this fight, actually. It's really handy. They're actually just a very good utility set. Oh, no, you're kidding.
Why is he so far away?
In a big old butt this run.
Again?
Oh, damn.
He's damaging shit because he's too fucking fat ass fucking can't move from there.
Oh, word, no.
Look at that, he's spamming that shit.
Okay.
Fuck it, I'm gonna just fucking...
Any more ballista?
I got 8 left.
Nice. That guy's got the wounds for Deco, which is really good.
Oh my god.
Right, remind me, we need a fortify. Just a Deco fortify is actually quite good in this fight. That actually clipped me. I would love coalescence in this fight, actually.
Try to push towards the middle, look out. Want to be cut out here?
Yeah. Come back to the middle.
Fuck off! the fire does so
Why
much damage.
So lazy.
He's lazy as fuck.
Sure.
To come over here.
Come on,
that
baby.
There he goes.
No.
I got him the ballista.
That is a second eight, so that's good. I actually don't have some stamina though.
He likes to go after whoever go on it.
Need this easy. Ah, I'm actually gonna change my items though.
Oh shit.
I need another item set. Let's bring the Elytrian load out.
Oh shit.
We need to get rid of these smoke bombs. Oh, I need to replace the smoke bombs for Fatalis.
So much health.
Alright, get ready for the second yeet.
Alright, when it does the yeet, it's gonna do the big hit. Get ready for that.
I love watching the fight. This is really fun. This is one of the best things they've done, I think, in this fight.
I'm about to yeet. Oh my god, he's in the air. Come on!
Maybe I shouldn't mantle before I go down. Mantle get down there, because this is like the time to put mantle on versus this flight time is not equal. It's kind of a bit not great.
So.
Alley oop. There we go.
I'm gonna give you a fucking hit.
Let's heal people up. I don't know why people are running on like half health right now.
Yep, I jump onto it. More. How many times do I have to break it?
Just one more time, fine.
Oh, that was... I don't know what someone did there.
You ready?
I think we've got people too eager to launch. I know that feel. I'm gonna try and grab his head. If he does one fireball, that's fine. That didn't hit me. Actually, it almost feels like it's almost better to wound him.
Alright, I'm gonna heal you up and I'm gonna go straight for the...
Oh, you've gotta be kidding. Oh, also, I'm not...
The cannon.
Alright.
I'm gonna back camp real quick to get some heals.
Free up.
Combine them.
I tackled that because I want to keep as much miracle up.
Don't bite him yet. Let's see if I can drop him with the cannon.
Alright.
Whoa! Oh, I flinched him.
I got his dagger right now. He's saying run!
You believe in me? I'm not sure I believe in me for this run, but... Ooh, big fire.
Oh, damn.
Oh, yes. Man, I'm so close to just being in stupid shit.
Right.
Oh, I thought he was leaning into me. Getting healed up. Stop up. Come on. Speed eating might actually be really good for this fight.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
You still believe in me?
Bind him
I'll use your energy,
up.
Chris.
Watch out for that.
I'm gonna bind him. I got a plague. Look at me. Get down here, you bitch.
This is not blue anymore. Shit.
Yeah, you broke the horn. You get 2 parts left.
We need this horn.
Run,
we still haven't got it.
I hit his head.
Oh my god.
Oh, I mistimed it ever so slightly. If I charged that, I probably would have been okay.
Woo! Dragon Punch, save me!
Sometimes you just gotta roll out instead of healing.
Dragon Punch!
I am dead!
That's it!
You did so good at that one
too. Uh oh, that's a tackle. Get off me. Get off me, you big stinky.
So for now, third phase, we're going to bite him out of the way.
There we go. Oh, that's probably what he was flinching for, because people possibly would, like, knock down. Oh, god. Nice.
It's really tough.
Oh, no, Bearcat!
Yeah, I think that was a pretty good try too.
All right, I'll accept that. That was I died twice during that. So I'm gonna put a fate. I think this is the set I want to use, and I might put in some fortify. So, yeah.
He's probably muted.
So he can hear us. But
what's up?
Daimono.
Mm-hmm.
Ready to try one with us for?
Yeah, that sounds good.
So we're gonna do the same kind of tactic that we did last time.
What's that? Is that the mantle thing?
The ghillie mantle opening salvo.
Yeah. I just need to adjust a few things. I thought my cheering would work. Yeah. Well, hard part is it's when you're in a party of four, it's like everyone is out for themselves. Like everyone's death counts.
If everyone can bring poison pods with them too, I want to test this out as well.
Poison pods.
Yes. while we're gillied, drop poison pods, all five of your poison pods.
Until wait, poison. I thought that then... triggered the fight, though.
Huh?
Doesn't that trigger the fight?
No.
Doesn't it?
Wait, will it trigger it the gillied?
I thought it does, okay. Yeah.
Never mind. Bring the poison pods with you, and we will we'll do that when we're fighting them. But we're gonna drop the bombs next to him. Make sure you have your gilly mantles.
Fatalis?
Or we do it as soon as we knock them.
Yeah, as soon as we knock. After we knock him down and we do the attacks on his head.
All right. Swap some items.
I need. Take the flash out because the flash don't work.
Yep. You don't need flash. You can take the flash out.
That's true. Yeah, that's actually really true. All right. No flash. I need bombs. I don't need a stair jerky. I don't need nullberry. Max mushrooms. What was the other thing I wanted to bring?
I'm about to bring.
Chris believes in us. We've got the power of him. Yeah. And he believes in us, so we believe in ourselves.
I'm gonna bring the mega bounce bomb with me and see if I can aim it correctly.
Those things are terrible, man. They've always been terrible.
I haven't used them since the older games.
It's so bad.
So, you know, I never used it before. So how does it fucking work?
So when a monster's in the sky, you put the mega bounce bomb underneath it, and it's supposed to go up and flinch the monster and knock him out of the sky. It was one of the other ways we used to get monsters out of the sky in the old days. It's a relic of the old days, like the boomerang. So the boomerang was in there for the
blunt weapon users,
like hammer mains, because you couldn't cut tails. And in the old game, there are some cards you can only get from cutting a tail.
What can we pull out of this
so
set?
So the boomerang was the cutting weapon that you can use to cut a tail by throwing a boomerang at the tail. Do enough damage with the blunt end of it, and then throw a boomerang near the end of the hunt to cut the tail off. Because the blunt weapon won't fuck up the tail at all. But you can, if you need to cut tails, you use the boomerang for that. Nobody ever uses the boomerang anymore. It's pointless.
Oh wow, I haven't had this
it's thing like
in a long time.
Bomb, but hey, it's for the memes, guys.
Alright, I'm gonna put Fortify in my gear. And I'm gonna
good
put
idea.
An expert
yeah, I put
there.
Fortify in mine too. Guys, you should all have Fortify in yours as well.
Why do I have Provoker with Safeguard?
Because the game loves you, Buns. Yo,
where's my expert? There
he is. Thanks for the follow, I appreciate
if
it,
if you eat a camp, will it change?
What's
oopsies.
That?
Nah, be the same.
It'll be the same?
Is my anti-fatalis? Yeah, this
is... Our eater is late.
Oh, okay. Be
yes. It's all the catastrophes
sure put,
from
sure
2020
you
up until June.
Your belt, anyone get weakener?
Nah, I didn't get squat. I haven't had anything in ages.
Alright, I'm gonna post it up.
I have one fortitude. No, I don't have it.
Yeah, all you need is one fortitude on it.
Alright, Plague Warg. I'm gonna do a run with Stardust team. Stardust? Stardust team.
I guess I'll just take up Shaver then.
You want me to take the Might Pill too?
Yeah, if you can take the Might Pills with you. Only use it when we have it down on the ground. So pop a Might Pill the minute we have an opening,
my
so
pill.
That we can all have extra damage. That's 25 extra raw.
Hang on, so what am I bringing for this setup you guys do?
All you need are bombs, Gilly Mantle.
Gilly Mantle.
Yep. You don't need a Surgery. Right. Just bring bombs, Gilly Mantle.
Alright. And then you guys bailed out after the Gilly Mantles worn off, or...?
No, we stay.
Alright.
Because the Gilly Mantles wear off the minute we start attacking. So the way it works is me and Brother Buns go to the cannons, load them up. Buns goes to the ballista and preps it. And then you will stand by the monster ready to soften the head the minute it goes down.
Alright.
So with that, what you need to do, you need to make sure that you're blocking when it roars so you don't get roared out of... You don't get stuck in a roar.
I need to be blocking. Okay.
What the fuck is what
yeah, blocking? Will blocking
yeah, yeah,
will block
yeah. It'll knock me back.
It'll just knock you back, and then after you're knocked back, it's easier than coming back from a roar stun. Get on the face, soften that up, and then we will descend on it and attack the face until it gets up again. When it gets up, let's test dropping poison pods down to at least proc that. And if you can proc that, that's what I think on a monster this side, I think it'll be 300 each time.
Sense
a fucking fortify. Am I fucking blind?
Sense whatchamacallit, a repeat of fighting what's his face? Extremeth, just endless just attempts on this fucking monster. Till you get the right team set up.
But it's so fucking fun, Daimono, oh my god.
I know.
You have no idea how much I'm enjoying this. Like we keep on faltering and falling, but at the same time I'm having a fucking blast.
Well, I'm curious. I want to see once, like, because we almost have it on the 30 minute mark, and
yep,
figuring out perfecting it from there is makes me really curious. Like, what actually will happen?
You using SNS the same way? Nice.
Fire doesn't work
SNS
anymore.
Is amazing.
Oh shit, wow, time has gone fast. It is, I've only got like one hunt left in me.
Perfect.
Yeah. It's already midnight, holy shit.
Mm-hmm.
Are you gonna post-cuts already? Or no?
Let's make this one count then, guys.
I think the hunting horn really helps in this fight, by the way.
It's posted, I posted it.
Okay.
Three M for you? Damn.
Oh. I'm pretty happy with how this build's turned out. I do wish I could get one more deco slot. That's all I wish I could do with this. I wonder whether or not, yeah, see, the Gamma Valkana would fix this set, because there's a single piece that would give an extra deco slot. Yeah.
Oh, for your build?
Yeah. This one does really good damage.
You're playing Among Us in real life? Warg. I'm amazed you're able to play. How was Warg, like, Warg was able to confidently play?
Yeah, yeah.
You know, through remote play.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Actually, I didn't. Warg only died like once or twice. Like, yeah, you do it all the time. Oh my god, what's the latency like? It must be so bad. Man, today's gone so fast.
So I decided that I'm gonna stream Monster Hunter tomorrow because I can't not stream PS4. I have to slay this fucking dragon.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and solo it, I think, tonight.
I tried soloing it, I get close because I'm running sticky. Rikuzio, what up, man? We haven't brought it down yet.
Riku, just come and carry us, man. Just be like, it's dead.
Just walk in and just say, you die now. We kind of have a tactic, so check this out. This is the tactic that we're running right now.
I'm actually curious if Riku's figured out any other strats now. Secrets, right. There's some secrets in there somewhere.
So Brother Buns will cover the buffs. You brought Immunizer, right, Brother Buns?
Yep, that's the first one I put on.
It's good, right?
Yeah.
I also have it too.
Yeah, Immunizer is always a good one to run.
You can't
and I say
helping fridge carry people.
Both Buns and Brother Buns take up all the first aid that you can.
And there's max potion for everyone else.
Mm-hmm. I'll save that for a fee card.
Alright. Ready.
Alright. Y'all ready? Gilly up. Alright, let's go.
My bomb's there.
Yeah,
you might fall asleep, so if you don't talk for the mainstream, it's okay, Chris. Don't worry, man.
Okay.
I know what's up.
So
it's pretty late right now.
Daimono, stick by the monster, prep your block. Buns, get on the ballista.
Ghillie Strats. I know, Rika, this is crazy. I've never done this one.
Look out for the blowback, Daimono. You might get blown back by the bombs.
Nah, I'm pretty far away.
You think you're good?
Yeah. I'm ready. I can block the bombs anyway.
Okay, I'm gonna get in position.
I'm just
on my
chilling.
Mark. Three.
The only time we're gonna see him.
Two.
Chilling.
One. Fire.
Oh what? Okay.
All right. Go to the head.
I don't know where I am. Oh no! Wrong button. Wrong button. There we go.
I'm gonna get the full quick rush combo on it. It's all good. All right. Smoke bombs. Poison smoke bombs. Buns heals.
Now he's gonna eat my mantle.
All the here we go. Oh, it's 40 each time. He's got a really high resistance. Never mind. But it's still 40 damage.
Oh, is it actually ticking? Oh, nice.
Yeah.
I mean, it's better than nothing. Might as well if we're gonna take the slowest stuff.
I don't know, I just emptied out my entire satchel. I know that when I'm
the
only one doing it,
we should ram him into a wall.
Truck.
Prince, are you gonna ram him into a wall, or?
You lost that?
Nice.
Right. Nice.
Go!
Doing big damage to his leg. That's pretty much all I can hit, really. That and his chest every now and then. I'm with Riku on this. Just hit him. Just hit him down.
Can I get the back legs soft, please?
Oh, fuck, that really hurt.
Left.
Oh no, now I'm getting Wimber.
The right.
Oh.
Right. The left is already soft.
Okay.
The right side.
What? Wow. Same by his tail. Are you serious?
Yeah, that hitbox. That's why.
Oof.
Yep, that's.
And you're complimenting me. I don't want to hit him in the tail though, I want to hit him in the face. Lemon.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I mean,
Imagine
Lemon.
Especially off in his tail.
Yeah. Yeah, he does have some plus properties, it's true.
Shit. Heal me up, son.
Oh, I don't have to deal in this fight. Yeah. You guys got it. Oh, and he backed up. A fireball on you. Okay.
Ouch.
Oh, that hitbox on the wiggle. Yeah, this one's being a bit of a butt. Ooh, creepy. Oh.
Oh,
no, Prince!
It's okay, I got
fortify.
Attack
fortify.
Just stay
perfect.
Careful
really?
For the drop.
Punch me in you.
Way back.
Oh, that hit test is so shit.
Wow!
No!
Oh my
You're
god!
You're not!
Would have made him very upset.
Leg is soft in.
Yeah, that was very soft in.
Oh my god, that's soft in nothing.
The front legs?
Ow.
Ice!
I just realized I've been doing this with no game sound this entire time.
Nice.
Oh my god.
You supposed to, did you guys go with the group?
Yeah, I'm playing way worse this time.
Oh, Stan.
Oh, shit.
Fuck. I'm gonna, no.
Oh, this is really bad, Buns. Yeah, dude, this might be a reset.
Yeah, that was done and I rolled a little bit and then still didn't make it.
Did you want to reset? Oh, I'm stunned too. We've already lost like 3-4 deaths.
You want to go on a reset?
Yeah, I've only got time for one more. So if we reset now, then I can do one more.
We got 3 cards
left. No, we got 2 left.
3
One god and someone have insurance.
It's 2
left. 3 left.
Yeah, 3 left.
Fire.
Oh,
I got
2.
Yeah. I got caught fucking checking the book, see how many cards you got.
But you're ballsy enough to do it, like me. Reset?
Yeah, now we got 2.
I went to get nuggies and literally fell asleep on the kitchen table. Wait, what the heck is over? Go get sleep.
Down to our last 2 on the first phase. I'd say reset.
Alright. Yeah.
Oh, dragon pods.
Yep.
Under the ass. Fuck, oh, look at your ass, man.
Reset.
Oh, okay.
Really save our items. Try it again.
You have a good night, Silver. We'll get this. Someday.
I know we will.
Yeah, so this will literally have to be my last attempt.
Unless...
No.
Mine more?
Let's try to do the same thing, so bring Poison Pods with you again. And we'll unload it after the first one. This time, Daimono, stand a bit off to the side, so you don't get stuck when it goes down, because its head always ends up...
So, I think what happened is I got wind buffeted.
So,
and that pushed me into a roar.
Yeah.
So, stand on the left side.
Yep, stand to
the left hand side?
The left side of the map. If we're facing Fatalis, stand on the left side.
The right side of Fatalis.
To the right side of Fatalis. That's probably the safest place. That's where Nastasi always stood.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, I'm going for Moxie.
Oh, I didn't save my set. I gotta have to refix my items.
I got Weakener.
One.
You got Weakener? Nice. Yep. Pulse your brother buns.
Yes.
That one.
Give me a second.
That one. That one. Let's see. What am I doing? Manage items.
Look at Rakuziel being kinky in chat. I just read what he wrote.
Wow. I still got Provoker. What, they want me to die?
Oh, I got Provoker as well.
Ah! We're fighting for
each other out. You're fighting for stuff I didn't notice you.
Can I get Moxie? We've already got Safeguard.
And I noticed you.
I don't know. Did you get Safeguard, Buns? Buns?
Yeah, I ate Safeguard.
Okay.
You got Safeguard?
Always.
Okay.
Guess I have to run Parting Gift. Actually, I'll run Elemental Resist. Might not be a bad idea in this.
Might not be.
Yeah, I'll get Parting Gift.
Look at this Fatalis Palico that Plague has.
Wow, I'm so jelly. So jelly!
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, it's bright green. Oh, wow, that's amazing. Oh, that's so good. I didn't know you could color it. Plague just showing off.
Make it my purple.
I'm gonna make mine pink.
I'm gonna make sure that this item set is actually saved. Yeah, it is. Alright, cool, 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 cool. Do I have this mantle on?
And I just popped my wrist by pulling it. Oh my god.
Oh.
That's so nice. So like, I did this, I took my wrist, and I just like, yeah, flipped like this. And
you can replace your hand?
Yep, so I can replace my hand. So I can replace my hand.
Various attachments?
Yep, all the various attachments that come with it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Stretch. You can force Fatalis to lower its head by grappling onto Fatalis while it's flying and using a flint shot on his head. Thanks, tooltips. I like that we have. I just realized there was an. Didn't we have like an item that allowed us to like zoom in, like the binoculars? And now.
Yeah, we did.
Now we've just got this. Is the binoculars still in the game?
Gilly up.
Yep.
We ride. I like how both me and Buzz have our own personal call outs for this one. I'm going to hide.
Yeah, I need to set them up someday.
Wait, what did I say? I forgot.
Shh.
I did.
So Daimono, stand around, right around this side, on the to the left of it, like by this rock. Right here.
Snuggle against
and
this rock.
Keep your block up so that you make sure that you don't get roared.
Yeah.
And then his head's gonna fall like right around there.
Oh, it falls here.
Yeah, his head falls that way when he went top of the
Okay, that's good.
It always falls to that side. Okay, got to get one more cannonball, and then we'll be ready to go.
Oh, I forgot to grab rocks. Oh, I'll get them after.
Okay, on my mark, on three. One, two, three, fire! There's a head, perfect, right?
Yeah, that's way easy. So I had to run to the other side.
And then you get that, and then there we go. Big damage.
Oh, fuck, what's that last hit? Missed it. Oh, fuck. He's going.
Smoke bomb's going down now.
Oh, smoke bomb's up.
Dragon pass, sweet. Oh, that's tight, bitch.
He is poison. Nice.
Complete. Get up. Pulls away from the car. Yep. Landed right into the fire. My poor mantle. Big fire.
Oh no, no, no. Oh, oh, no, no, no. Fuck, I didn't move.
I'm trying to push it out of the way. Sorry.
Big fire.
And big fire again.
Nice. What's that?
Try something, like if you get caught in that big fire and you can't do it, try shooting some dragon claws at him. I feel like that's gonna be enough to...
Oh, a little help. I really hate that sequence. Ah, he's running. I did land that though. Watch out, tail.
What the fuck was... God, your bitch ass tail.
Really? I like that 600 to the face though.
Ah, fuck.
Come on! Get the fuck out of my way, you fucking faggy! I'm trying to run here.
Trying to build up mountain damage.
Trying.
Come on.
Careful, it is pretty dangerous to do it though. Oh, that quicked me in the back.
There we go, mounted.
Oh, nice.
I'll let you know if you need any stamina.
That's perfect.
Right now, anyways. Not now. Now, hit me.
Got you.
Got it.
Thanks.
Oh man, it's so hard to get close to him when he's mounted.
The head's softened? Oh, he's already softened.
Yeah, pretty softened. Okay, going down.
He's softened.
One, two, three. What's up, Cherry Tumont?
We could go for bombs here if you want. Oh, actually, we wouldn't have any bombs left. This would be a big one. Ah, okay, so he doesn't... That wake up is a little bit...
Alright.
That wake up is a little bit quicker than the other one.
Should I go back and get my other mantle?
I kind of want to go back for my other mantle.
Go for the binder, but don't shoot it down unless I can't drop it, okay?
Alright.
I feel like I might be able to drop it.
We can pretty much get free warning as well. He's doing this too.
Binder.
It's moving. I can't.
It's coming down.
It's all good. Pull up to the middle.
Binder still or no?
Yeah.
Ooh. He's yellow. I'm just on fire.
No, Ben, I'm standing on fire. Standing
you're
on fire.
He's binded.
Standing on fire.
Oh. Oops. Oh, that didn't do as much. I must have critted.
Yeah, that's a good one.
So yeah, we did, by binding him there, we did miss out on the wall pop, by the way.
Oh shit, you're right, huh? Alright, I'm getting the ghillie up and I'm gonna use the ballista.
Oh, big fire. Freebie damage on the head. Make sure whenever he does this, you jump the head. A lot of damage. Oh, oh, what? Oh, he punched out of something.
Don't be fast.
I can't take water, Chris. I'm in fire land. There's many fires happening. Big fire. fucking terrible sweat.
Wait, does big fire and you stun him out, look out for that dollop of like explosive whatever he drops.
Come on, finish or die. I have a sip when we at fortify.
Ooh, I can block that. Holy shit.
Oh, what the fuck? What part of that took damage? Oh, it might have been a fly. I haven't done it on the wrong side. Damn, clutch core. Can't tell what that attack is. Yeah, I couldn't see what it was.
Yep, I blocked it.
I'm gonna, yeah, and I have great fire resist, so not having my fire mantle is pretty deathly. I'm gonna go grab items. I might grab.
Up there, two. Boss in the chat.
Knocked him. He's going down.
Go for it.
Any mods here? Let's get rid of boss.
Provoker again. What the hell, yo?
Nice move.
Oh, everything's got provoker. Oh my god.
Run!
Oops, I did it in the wrong order. That's okay.
Okay. I need dash use.
You.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. You wanna bind him or no?
Yeah, bind him.
Oh.
Oh, he's in fly mode.
Beautiful.
Dropping.
Go for the head.
Go for the head.
Oh god, I dropped way on the wrong side.
Hit.
Angry now.
Run!
I can block that.
Oh no.
He's yellow, by the way.
You can hit him. We'll try to pull him over here next to the walls.
Hello? Oh, I did it one more and I probably didn't need to, but that's okay. That'll work. There's that thing there.
Get too far from the barricade, yeah?
Yep. Try to draw him in quick.
Big fire.
Ah, fuck!
Broke his head.
Yep. There we go. It's broken.
Nice.
Nice, it's not. Oh,
I think he's going to fly it back to this
way. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just be ready, Ron. I didn't crit again, really?
Run.
Ready? I'll just have to wait then, huh?
No, he's still fighting.
Okay.
Ah.
He didn't. I'm gonna try to draw his attention. I'm loading a cannon.
He'll come in a second.
Shit. Yo, friend,
I'm still fighting. Oh, Bunce! You flew in right on top of him.
No.
Is he just fireballing?
What is he doing?
He's doing that shit. Bro, walk over here. Yeah, he can walk.
This is interesting.
I read
past Buds and I got fireballed all the way through.
I'm being picked on! No, they heard me!
Wait, right. There he is.
There we go.
Oh, he's up here.
Oh, now he's okay. Good. So he's about to run. Yep.
Run, motherfucker!
Nice.
Good
Wow. He's a badass off me.
There it is.
Let's go. The health. Oh no.
What the goddamn thing?
I love that you get the Superman diamond.
That's good
movie.
What if you don't make it?
Imagine you do it wrong and you just like get stuck outside.
But you did it too early. You shoot like, oh,
this is my old friend. Alright, I'm gonna ghillie up.
Pass me that. Officially 8 days before your birthday. I'm worried about his face.
And now we want to make sure we're not too far away from the far edge. Because this is where he does the
Have we used both finders already?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's good. Cool.
We use it in the second phase to make sure that we broke the horns.
I see. A little help. Stuck under him and on fire. There we go.
Oh, shit. That's a good.
Shit, Prince.
Ooh, jump loop. Oh, that's fire on top of me. Yeah. Yeah. I was like, so focused on the jumping. Alright, I'll come back stronger. Go to sleep now? No problem, Chris. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good night.
I have Gilly up, just letting you know.
Gilly up, if you can go for the other ballista on the far end.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to it now. Let's just see what you
know. I'm trying to get another mount if I can.
No way over there.
I just forgot how to get a second mount.
Watch out! Watch out!
Get him.
I wonder if the event version is way easier. Oh, it's super fun.
That one has three.
What's up, Brian? Huh?
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
What if it is easier? Like, it doesn't have all the phases.
Yeah, I don't know.
What's up, Chris? Sorry, guys, if I'm not paying attention to chat. I'm trying not to die to this dragon.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Big fire. Buns. I can't get buns.
No.
Yeah.
Yes.
Another one, and that's on me, and I might be dead.
Yeah.
We did three in a row.
I ran out of stamina. What are you talking about?
You're quiet.
I was stuck.
You're quiet.
I did say something. My Discord is not working. It goes on and off. What are you guys doing?
Oh wow, I've fought him enough that I have full research on this boy.
You guys can't stand me. Thank you for the rain, Fish. Can someone give a shout out to Fish?
I got it.
As well, how was your hunt? Did you get to kill?
I think Riku said that him and Fridge were helping people. I think they've got it down.
Oh, nice to you. Yeah, no problem, Fridge.
Alright.
How was your stream?
And that's where I have to end it.
You know, honestly, I feel like a team of four Sword and Shield mains running my build will take this thing down. You know? Because... I wish I could teach you guys Sword and Shield in a matter of one night.
Alright. Well, I better finish up. It's good timing. So, yeah. Almost there. Almost got it tonight. But yeah.
Got maybe one more in me. Warwick, you want to run it?
So, yeah. Thanks, everyone, for the hunts. I'll Thanks, Buns. Brother Buns and Prince.
Yeah.
You guys have a good night.
Thanks a lot, bro.
Catch you all later. Boy, boy.
Why, boy?
Oh, man. What a tough fight that is. So, yeah. I feel like everyone's pretty sleepy. Everyone's had to, they're going to go to bed now. Yeah, we'll go over and we'll raid Prince. But I'm fairly sure that most of you are already watching Prince, probably. But that's okay. We'll bring everyone to the party, even the sleepy peeps. But yeah, thank you again everyone for watching. Play, we almost had it. Shit, man. Like, we were so close in that group. It's just trying to get that group together that's like a, like the right like mixture for it, and then pushing it over. But yeah, thank you everyone for the hunts. I'll be back tomorrow with not Monster Hunter, so if you want to take a little break from Monster Hunter, that's probably a good idea. I probably need it too. It'll be Pokemon tomorrow, and Hat in Time, so some more chill games, some more chill relax. I love that little Fatalis look, the little green dragon, little Puff the green dragon, magic dragon. But yeah, thank you everyone for watching. I actually need to go get lunch and go to Lou really badly, so perfect timing. Yeah. Wait, wrong thing. That one. So here's some spam commands. I don't know, everyone's pretty sleepy, so I imagine that we don't really need them, but that's okay. Let's go for it. Thank you again for everyone for watching, and I will catch you all next time. Adios, amigos. Bye-bye.